So this is the beast that I can't seal. So what I did was, I went out and bought these straps. Pretty nice straps. Cost me $30 for two of them in one pack. And I cannot use these. What ends up happening is right here at the ratchet, the tire buckles in and it just screws everything up. So to be honest, I did the other tire. The other tire was not a problem, but what I did with the other tire is I added grease all the way around the rim and used my kitchen pot contraption to seal it, and it worked out fine. So with this one, what I did is I put some tire sealant around it twice on each side, and I let it dry for 2 days. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna use the same thing. I'm gonna put grease all around it on both sides, try to use my kitchen pot contraption, and see if that's gonna work. There's just too much of a gap here. I don't know what's wrong with this tire, man. This tire is... Anyway. Here goes nothing. Hey!
What's that for?
I'm trying to get this fucking tire filled. And I've been having, I spent hours and hours and hours on this. And I don't know what's going on.
It's almost ready to go, eh?
Almost. my goodness! Sorry for the language. It's sealed, but I wasn't quick enough with the valve seal, with the valve stem. It doesn't want to stay sealed in there with the valve stem. I'm going to try backing this off a little. Come on, baby. Okay, let's try this again. Without the valve stem. I need to work this fast. Come on, baby. Man, oh man, oh man. You see, cooking pots aren't only good for cooking. Now that I spent hours on this tire. I mean, hours, hours and days. And I finally got it. Now I don't know if I should just put it on the go-kart or build a bonfire and throw it in there. Thanks for watching. Cheers.